Diabolik will handle the $10 million, but in some quite different way.
What quite some different way?
A way no mind but his could imagine.